I know that they watching me, trying to figure me out. Like, what's my life like? Am I committed, devout? Perception is relying on what you trained your sight like. So what you see is whatever gets permitted by your eyes, right? I'm guessing that it's okay if they follow me, as long as they know that the praise is never no, not to me. No, not to be condescending, my philosophy is artists represented should never become the god of me. Pros become the cons, artists kind of me. But to become content with this content leaves room for the kind of picture dead in the concept. Why you sit at the feet of beneath this monolithic object? Not painted in the image of God, but chiseled in the image of flaw. Sinners spitting redemption presented under a continual clause. Covenant of the brothers pulling out the rug from under you all. Standing on solid ground, mud can't hold a structure for long. Let me ask what you're building on, corruption or the word of y'all? Constructed a constellation with curse of universal wordsmith. In 6 days I stand in awe on the seventh fallen worship. Captured by the Sabbath as I chill with the Nazarene. And unplugged for the madness, the calf is golden, hands open as they scream. It's right as we walk through this land, all we can feel is sand, so weak and feeble. Lord, won't you take our hand, on you we stand. When the water pours out, we go. Through this place, and the valley is the alley, and darkness covers my face. The folly follows.